What's going on, guys? It's Omrecker, and I am playing Job Simulator, the 2050 Archives, once again. And we are going to play our next module. We've done Auto Mechanic. We did Store Clerk. Now we're going to do either Gourmet Chef or Office Worker. And based off of what you guys asked for, overwhelmingly, Gourmet Chef was the winner. Actually, I just noticed you can see a percentage on the bottom of the case. But we're going to do Gourmet Chef and then Office Worker. And what I'll try to do... because I know some people are insisting that Gourmet Chef is the coolest, but we will be able to do some cool stuff, because think about it this way, guys. If we complete this cartridge, then we move on to that one in the next video, that should unlock something secret. I don't want to spoil it just yet. But let's go ahead.
Kitchen. Do I see an aspiring chef?
Yes, you do. So let's go ahead and jump in. This looks like it's going to be our kitchen right here. And let's pull this lever and get started. All right, I'm ready. Whoa.
Hello, human. This is an accurate simulation of Gourmet Chef.
Whoa, order up. All right, so we pull this one already. Real quick, I'm going to take a look around. Okay, so we got some spices. Some posters. We only got a B rating for health and safety. I don't know if you'd want to eat at a B rating. What is this? I just hit something. Okay. Whoa! What is this? Hot and steamy. Get. Oh boy. Yeah, we've seen this before. We saw this in the last job. read the full story. Learn how to reticulate her splines. Oh boy. Yeah, this is mature content, guys. We're gonna go ahead and set that aside here. You know, we'll put it right there. Oh, wait, no. We're probably going to have to put food there. So let's put this back up here. Nobody's supposed to see that, okay? That's our secret. All right, so we got, what, a little freezer? Yep, I see some bacon, some steaks, some chicken leg, meatballs. I don't know what's in the back there. Tomatoes, mushrooms, eggs, cheese, carrots, tomato. We got all the stuff. All right. Go ahead and close that. Shelf-O-Matic cold and... Whoa. Holy crap. Well, there's the magazine again. Okay, so this is just all our other stuff that's not not cold. All right, so let's go back to cold. We got a CD. Let's see. This is totally disco. Funky, outdated music. Open. There we go. Play. Aw, yeah. Hell yeah. I like it. Thanks. All right. No music. Anyway, we'll keep this low. Should we keep it low? Yeah, we'll keep some music on. All right. You know, it's 9:02. We're going to get our morning started right here. Let's pull a ticket.
We'll start by making some breakfast. Turn on the grill and let's get frying.
All right. Let's get frying, baby!
Even though humans spend the entire night in a state of low power consumption, they still require food energy as soon as they wake up. Bacon and eggs provide a high energy taste ratio.
Let's do it. Eggs. What do I crack it on? Woo! There we go. Oh boy. Okay, where's my bacon? Give me some bacon. I gotta cook up some bacon. Woo! I guess I don't need tools. Okay.
Now put your creations on the plate and you can ring the bell to send it out to the restaurant.
All right, here we go. That's plenty cooked. Get this, what is this, order? Yeah, that's the order up ticket. Boom. Enjoy your meal. All right, next ticket.
The smoothie is one of the most efficient forms of human food. Simply take some of your inefficient solid food
blender.
Through the blender.
Now let's turn this down for a sec. Oh, there we go. Random piece of bacon. So we can make any sort of smoothie. Well, you know what? Let's make a raw bacon smoothie. What else can we put in here? How about a meatball? There we go. And, oh, you know what else will be delicious? This magazine. Get in there. Try it. Oh yeah.
Looks good. Pour it out into a cup and then we can serve it.
All right. In a cup. There we go. Oh yeah. Who do I serve it to? I put it on the plate. Order up. All right. All right, let's see if we can listen to the radio. Whoa. They about to drop the bass? No? Oh shit. Alright, let's... no more music. Get this out of here. Alright, Disco, you're out. Is that it? Do we have to listen to Disco? We can't just listen to the radio? Aww. Can I put this in backwards? No. Oh well. Okay, so we got... I noticed we're growing a bunch of different fruits and stuff on that little tree. Alright, so let's do our next order. Here we go. Order up! Hi, sir.
Hello, human. Might I trouble you for some tea and crumpets?
Tea and crumpets?
It's a traditional human beverage consisting of heated water and flavor. Let's begin with heating some water using a kettle.
Okay. Let's get a kettle. Where are the kettles? Where do we get a kettle? Hello, kettle? Oh, right here. There we go. Okay, let's go to the sink. Should be easy, right? What is this? Oh, that's soap. There. Let's give him some soap. And a little bit of water. Beautiful. Okay, can we heat that right here? Oh no, we gotta switch a pot. There we go. Oh boy, no, okay, never mind. Let's go back to the grill. Okay, let's get this nice and toasty. All right, is it gonna boil? Hopefully it does.
Like most beverages, there we go. Tea is best optimized for consumption by being placed in a cup.
Uh-huh. There you go, there's your soapy water, beautiful. Let's put this right up here for now. Get that tea bag it, ooh yeah. Delicious.
Similar to tea, crumpets also require heat.
Okay. All right, give me those crumpets. Is this a crumpet? All right, we need two crump. Ooh, we need a toaster.
Humans use devices called toaster.
Oop, there we go. Give me that toaster, please. Okay. Boom. Oh, get you. You get in there! Is this toasted? Yeah? Okay. And your cup. Here's your soapy water. Enjoy your order, sir! Alright, order up!
Let's try making some soup. As you can see, there are several different kinds we can make.
Uh-huh.
We'll start with putting some water in the pot.
All right, let's do that. Let's put some water in the pot. You know what? Let's spice it up a little bit. Have a cork in there. Cork will add flavor. A little bit of grape juice. Perfect for soup. Perfect. Can I? How do I get water over here? I gotta do it cup by cup. Are you for reals right now? Okay, there's one. Look at this. We're wasting water. If we were in California, people would be pissed.
Now fill it up with whatever kind of ingredients you want.
Well, you need more than that. You can't just make a little bit of soup. What are you thinking? What are you thinking? We have another cup?
We need lots of cups.
We need lots of cups and lots of water. There we go. Okay. This feels so cool. I'm just sitting here filling. You know, there's. You should be able to pick up the pot. Okay, that's enough. That's enough. All right, so turn off this water. First things first, eggshells. Always got to have the eggshells. I'm not done yet. I am not done yet. All right, so what else we want in here? One whole flower. Okay. One cherry. Okay, let's go back to cold. Okay. One drumstick. And of course you gotta get the necessities here. What's it? That's an apple. Alright, so we're gonna take a carrot, a tomato. Beautiful. And let's add a little bit of cream. Just a little bit of cream. Can make this a creamy soup. You know what? Let's add a piece of broccoli too. There we go. And you know what? Why not? Some glass. Perfect. Perfect. Okay. We are ready to cook some soup. Okay. We want that pretty hot. All right. Okay. Mix it around. Get in there. Come on. Woo! There we go. Beautiful. Are you for real? Are you for real right now? It just turns into a can. Cork flour and cherry soup. All right.
Just like Mombot used to make.
Oh yeah. All right, so order up. Order up.
Next, create a vertical arrangement of organic elements. Humans okay. Refer to this as a sandwich.
Sandwich. Sandwich. All right, so I'm gonna take a slice of bread. Boom. Okay. One orange. Boom. One steak. Boom. Okay. One egg. It won't go. It won't go. Okay, will this work? There we go. One raw egg. And I don't like mushrooms, guys. I really don't. But you know what? You gotta get a little bit of cheese on there. Beautiful. And another slice of bread. Oh. There we go.
I'm trying to cut down on gluten, but that looks pretty sandwich.
Just admit it, guys. You would eat this. This looks good as hell, doesn't it? Raw steak, uncooked egg, orange, and a piece of cheese and a little olive on top. Special order just for you, sir. Look at this, we got a full house. All right, order up.
Yes, bonjour. Today I brought you a very rare steak. It is a 1984 vintage, eh? I wish to have it prepared.
Oh boy. Okay, he brought me a moldy steak. Oh God. Okay. That just happened. I just barfed all over the grill. All right. You want me to just cook this thing for you? Okay. Get that going a little bit hotter.
Please, human, do continue. I do wish for it to be well done.
All right, well done it is. Yeah, you know, you gotta turn it over.
Yes, quite well done. If you would be so kind as to pair it with your finest vintage grape juice.
Finest vintage? That's gonna have to go in the not cold section here. All right, finest grape juice and a little bit of hot sauce. It's a little bit of hot sauce. Here we go. Oh yeah.
Très bien. Please have it delivered out to the restaurant at once.
All right.
Wait a second. Before you plate that, did you realize that was famed meat aficionado Meatbot?
What?
Better make sure our service is exceptional. Better slip this on the plate, too.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, give us a good Yelp review, please. Get this to him. He is a VIP. I hope you enjoy. All right. Next ticket.
Hello, it's my little Timmy Bot's birthday. Can we get some pizza for the kids?
Oh, you want some pizza?
Is generally defined as a combination of bread, tomato, and cheese. Chefs would put their own twist on the dish, adding additional food items known as toppings.
Oh, pizza party. Blending up some homemade tomato sauce. Let's do it. Homemade tomato sauce. Okay, what is this, a plum? We got a plum for flavor. A little bit of hot sauce. A little bit of hot sauce, just a little bit. Just a little. That's not a whole lot right there. It's a little bit more. There we go. That's plenty. You know what, just put that in there. Okay. All right, now we need a tomato. Give me that tomato. Okay. Oh! My tomato! Come on now. There we go. Okay, let's blend. Perfect.
Delicious. Now apply sauce to bread.
Okay. Perfect.
We are almost there. Combining the bread with some cheese in the microwave should fulfill all material requirements.
All right. Some cheese. Oh, in the microwave. Okay. Since when do you cook pizza with a microwave? All right, cheese. Oh, we need the bread, the cheese, and some toppings. A little cactus. There we go. A flower pot. Okay. And a fire extinguisher. Woo! Whoa! Holy cow, look at that. Yeah! Happy birthday! Bam, bam, bam! That's our air horn. We're just gonna pretend. All right. All these things are going in. Come on. Just shoot off. Do it. Okay.
That looks like enough to supply the festivities. Send them off to the dining room.
All right, look at that. Well, hey, you know what? My other ingredients didn't stick. Here's your birthday pizza. Whoa. What's going on with this thing now? All right. They're like little radioactive guys now. Whoa, the trail. All right, order up. Hello?
I forgot to mention, little Timmy is deadly allergic to tomatoes. Could you make a special slice? What do you want instead of sauce on your pizza, Timmy?
I want sauce. That sauce. Make me applesauce.
Applesauce.
Fine. The human will make you some applesauce. Go sit down now.
All right, so let's get back to that blender. Take that out for a sec. All right, you want some applesauce, do you? Here's your apple. Okay. Oop. Blend it. Okay. There you go.
Oh, one more thing. Timmy is also allergic to warmth. Could you just serve the ingredients raw?
Sure. Yeah, why not? Here we go. All right, a little bit of cheese, please. All right, there we go. There's your birthday pizza. Okay, that was fun.
Yep, Timmy. The human made it special for you.
There's tomatoes in here. I can taste it.
Uh-oh. He noticed we use the same sauce. Order up!
Psst. Hey, human. Uh-huh. Can you help me out here?
What?
I'm trying to propose to my romantic partner. I want it to be a surprise. Can you hide this ring inside a sandwich or something?
Inside of a sandwich, huh? Let's see if we can get it nice and chilly first. I want to put it in a microwave. We're going to put it in a microwave. This will get it nice and blingy. Look at that. She's never going to forget her radioactive ring. All right. So we need a piece of bread. We need an egg. Oh, we gotta go to sandwich. All right, so sandwich maker, please. Let's get ourselves an egg. Cook this bad boy up. Get the heat going on the grill. Oop. There we go. There we go. Got the egg. Okay. Let those shells cook a little bit more. Get that ring up in there. Another piece of bread and a nice little olive.
Oh, that's great. One more thing, though. I wanted to have some romantic music playing while I do it, but I forgot to burn this disc. Could you burn it for me?
To show affection for one another, humans of the past would burn music into primitive storage devices called discs. The details of the burning procedure have largely been lost to history, but it must have had something to do with heat.
Oh. Oh, so it's not this simple. I gotta toast it first. Yes, this is guys, this is how you burn CDs right here. Oh boy. Woo, that's hot.
Perfect. Thank you so much. Make sure you load the disc into the boombox and hit play before you send out that sandwich. I'll take care of things from there.
Okay. Okay. There we go. Oh yeah. Oh girl, you gonna like this. Uh-huh. Where is she?
Your
finger. All right, let's send it out. Good luck.
My dear, my sandwich feels much heavier than usual.
Huh, that's interesting. I wonder if there's something different inside?
What do you mean? What's this?
My sweet...
Emotion.
You. Will you
enter a legally binding partnership
with me?
Oh, of course. I'm the happiest spot in the world.
Oh, wow. The answer was affirmative. The answer was affirmative.
Congratulations. Wow. Another happy customer. Alright, let's turn this down a little bit. Another happy customer. Look at that, guys. We just... helped a man get engaged. He emotioned her, and they entered a binding contract. Or agreement, whatever he said.
Well, the kids are all finished with their pizza, and now they're ready for cake. We do get a free birthday cake, right?
Yeah.
With that, human-run restaurants were morally obligated to provide free cake on children's birthdays. Good thing we have a microwave that can quickly mutate ingredients into food.
Whoops. All right, we're gonna microwave a flower. There we go. There's your flower. Let's get an egg in here. Okay, there we go. And whatever else we want. Okay, tea, eggshell. You know what? Let's give him some mushrooms. Mushrooms are perfect in birthday cakes. Perfect. Okay, what else have we not used yet? Let's put the... Will this work? No? Whatever, let's try mic... Whoa! It went flying. I don't know where it went. Okay, let's try this stuff. And what do we got? Oh! A birthday cake! Happy birthday! All right. Let's get our radioactive tea out and our radioactive eggshell. Okay. Order up!
Okay, kids, let's get going.
Bye!
Hey, boss, that party left a huge pile of dirty dishes. We're gonna need your help to get through these. They're pretty nasty, so make sure you use a good squirt of soap.
Oh boy. All right, sink time it is. Okay. The best part of any restaurant job is doing the dishes. I'm sure you guys know this. Can I move this? No. Okay. Go ahead and turn this on. Okay. Beautiful. Where do I put them? Is there? Oh, right there. Okay. Perfect. Get some soap on there. Okay. There we go. I just love getting all the mouth germs and stuff on my hands. It is the best. Perfect.
Great. Thanks for your help.
Uh-huh. That's not my job, though. I'm the cook. I'm quitting this job after today. I'm done. Don't want to waste water. All right, here we go. Order up.
You there. I need your help. The health inspector's on his way over, and I don't think we're going to pass inspection. You need to clean this place up. Now make it safe and sanitary. You can start by destroying all this old fruit.
Oh, boy. All right, do we have a disposal? No? So we just got to heat it up till it burns? Let's do it. Get that stuff nice and toasty. Oh, you know what? Forget that. I'm going to eat it. Oh, yeah. Give me more. Give me more. Oh, oh.
How about those sprinklers? See that little thing up on the ceiling? Try chucking something at it. See what happens.
Okay, yeah, let's do that. Chuck this piece of bread.
I guess it's not working. Oh, well, what are the chances of there being a fire in here anyway? I know you need to deal with any potential insect problems. Look around and see if you can find anything.
Insects? Do we have insects here? Oh, yeah. Oh, boy. We got little bugs.
Good. You need to do something about these guys.
Oh.
Get rid of them quick.
Hurry. Get rid of them. All right. There's more?
Well, I guess that'll have to do. Here comes the health inspector.
Oh, boy. Sorry, little guys.
Everybody, stop what you're doing. It's inspection time. Yes. Interesting.
Uh-huh.
That's questionable. I'll just tally these results. And it looks like you've passed.
Thank you.
Time.
All right, we passed. Beautiful.
That was a close one. But now we can get back to business.
Order up!
Hey, Chef! There's a bot here to film an episode of some TV show with you? They say it was already booked ahead of time, so... Well, just do whatever they say.
All right. We're gonna be on TV!
Hey, human! I'm TV Bot.
Hey!
I'm doing a show on how these organic nutrient packs are made. So I just need to record some footage of you going through the various steps, okay?
Okay.
First step is to blend up this protein pill. Let's get a shot of you doing that.
All right. Well, hello, everybody. I am Omrecker, and I'm going to blend this protein pill in my magic sauce right here. Secret ingredients. Don't tell anybody what you saw here, okay? Go and blend.
Hey, okay.
There we go.
Great, that was good. Now let's get a shot of you putting this flavor packet in the microwave.
All right, let's do it. This is how I add flavor to everything.
All right, it's in there. Close the door and let me get a shot of the microwave. All right.
Yeah.
Everybody's following along at home.
Look at this.
Fully expanded flavor. Beautiful. Now just pour that blended protein fluid onto the cube and we are done.
All right. So let's go to the blender and let's get my special sauce all over this box. That sounds really bad.
Great job, human. Really appreciate it. Oh, one more thing. Can I get a shot of you eating it? Just act like it's real delicious,
Oh, yeah. Delicious.
Thank you so much, human. This is some great footage. This episode's gonna be fantastic.
Thank you. Thanks, man. We'll see you later. All right, order up. Look at that, guys. I'm on TV now. I'm moving up. Moving on up.
Hey, human, check this out.
Can I have your glasses?
I found this rare Turbo Ghost F Nova pepper. Can you prepare it for me? I like it. H-O-T. How?
You got a Slim Jim. I want your Slim Jim. I see that. That's a Slim Jim. All right. So what are we doing? Pepper?
Come on, put some heat into it.
And what, my sauce? What are we doing? Heating it up? Oh, there we go. You want a hot pepper, for real.
Come on, that's not hot enough. Can't you do something else?
Yeah. Let's microwave it. All right. There you go.
Yeah, I guess that'll have to do. Give it here.
Here you go, sir. All right, cool. Just show up in a restaurant and give somebody a pepper. Don't even pay your tip. All right, here we go. Order up. Who's next?
Hey, chef. We got three bots out here who ordered the special. Not sure what that means, but that's what they want.
Ordering the special means placing your trust in the chef. Just give those bots anything. Be creative.
Okay. Well, first we're going to toast some bacon. No, toast some steaks. Can we toast steaks? There we go. One steak, two steaks. This is the ideal way to cook steaks, guys, if you don't know. Okay. Boom! All right. Hold on, let's add some seasoning. We got chili powder. Is this good? Oh yeah, always test your seasonings, guys. Okay, that's pretty tasty. Let's get some salt and pepper as well. Okay. Usually you want to do this before you cook, but because this is a toast recipe, you don't really need to. And then, can I add a piece of a cactus? No, oh, there goes that one. Add a little flour for decoration. Look at this. Look at these colors, guys. Now all we need is a little bit of contrast. So we're gonna take some broccoli, heat that up. Take a carrot. Okay, there we go. Beautiful, and then we're gonna arrange this a really stylish way. Okay, perfect. There you go. Beautiful, look at this. All right. Order up.
What a fascinating dish.
You like it? Oh, we gotta do some more specials, do we? Okay. Do I have to do the same special or can I do something else? Let's try making a fruit soup. Fruit soup. Okay, there we go. Get out that sink. Alrighty. Fruit and bug soup, because I see a little bug down there too. Perfect. Get a little bug. What is this? Oh, we got specials. Okay. Nice. All right.
Another beautiful looking meal, chef.
Wait, what? You think this is my meal? But I was gonna make soup. I was gonna make soup. Turn on the heat. Come on, turn into soup for us. All right, what do we got? Is it gonna recognize that we got bugs? Apple and orange. How is this apple and orange? I didn't make apple and orange soup. Send that out.
This will look so truly special.
And that'll do for the last one.
All right, there you go. Apple and orange soup, enjoy.
They wanted something special and they certainly got it.
Oh
nice
yeah.
Cooking human.
Nice, all right. Order up.
Holy smokes, this is way too hot.
Sounds like the guy with the hot pepper from earlier.
Oh, dude, no!
Hey, chef, help a bot out here.
Thanks,
human. You really oh, God. Saved my circuits.
Oh, boy. Fire! Fire! Alright. Is there more fires? Oh, God! Okay. Jeez. You gotta be really reactive to fire. You really do. If you ever see fire, you gotta get on it right away. Or get out of where you are. Okay, keep that in mind, just telling you. Safety tips by Ohm.
I
just got word from the TV studio, human. They liked your performance on that commercial you did, so they're sending in a camera crew. They're gonna put you in a reality show.
In the distant past, having your own reality show was seen as the peak of human achievement. Good work, human.
Wow, okay.
Okay, bots, let's get those cameras set up already.
Oh, wow. Two camera dudes now. Hello.
Ready to go, boss.
You ready, human? Okay, bring in the talent.
All right, I'm ready. I'm absolutely ready.
Nice to meet you, human. I'm Chef Bot Ramshead. Let's get this ball rolling, shall we?
Oh,
okay,
my God.
Let's start with the meatball scene. And action.
What are you waiting for, human? Get cooking!
Okay.
These guys aren't going to prepare themselves.
Meatballs. It's Gordon Ramsay. Ah! Okay. Oh, you're giving me meatballs. The hell is this? Are you for real right now? You're giving me the meatballs? I'll give you the meatballs, sir. Okay.
Oh, those look so bad. My neural network associates them with literal garbage.
Are you for real?
So are you going to sew them or just let them sit there and get even more disgusting?
Are you for real? Are you talking shit about my meatballs? This is my grandma's recipe. You need to cool down. Cool down. All right. Give him his stupid meatballs.
Truly despicable. My kids could cook a meal 100 times better than that, and they're graphing calculators.
Cut.
Shut up!
That's good.
Well, great so far, human. I know I could be a little loud on camera, but it's all just part of the show, you know?
Uh-huh.
All right, scene two. That's the free-form cooking part.
Okay.
And action.
You worthless chemical-based meat bag. Get to cooking. Make something good. Show us what you can do, if anything.
All right, here we go. Gotta get a lemon. All right, all right. Let's heat this thing up. Perfect.
That's so overdone, it could be a meme.
Okay.
You that finished yet? Hurry up, serve it.
All right. Plating. Order out.
That's a wrap, folks.
Great performance, human. I've got a lot of respect for you after this. Hope to work together again sometime. Farewell.
All right, see you, Mr. Ramsay. It was nice meeting you. I like kitchen nightmares.
Get back to the museum if you want to. I'll just be hanging out here while you do whatever you want.
All right, guys, looks like we completed this, as far as I could tell. This was pretty fun. It was pretty fun. I just want to make sure I didn't check these books yet, but let's see. Gourmet cakes. I don't think you can open this. Whoa! Let's look while it cooks. One egg, one flour, optional flavor items. Okay, add ingredients to microwave and cook. Perfect. And we got pizza. Pizza 101. Pizza in three easy steps, in 3 seconds or less. And you can see the breaded slice, tomato. Okay, so we did all that. It looks like we've done everything we can do, as far as I could tell. All right, so let's go ahead and get out. This was a lot of fun. There we go, time to eat the burrito. Oh, yes. All right.
Hello, human. Grab a cartridge from the tray, and let's get to work.
All right, guys, we have one more to do. We have the office worker, which people have shown before, but a lot of people only showed the demo. So we're going to play through the whole thing, and then, on top of it, this should unlock more stuff, guys, because once you get all the golden cassettes, there should be some extra stuff to do. So let me know what you guys thought of this episode down in the comment section. Again, we played Gourmet Chef. And obviously, we're going to do Office Worker, so you don't need to tell me what you want me to play next, but this is what we will be doing. If you missed the others, go check those out. I've got a VR playlist down in the description. You click on that, you can see all my VR videos. Also, if this was your first time tuning in and you enjoyed the show, be sure to hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. And also, leave a like. That helps out a lot. But that's it for this one, guys. Thanks for watching. I will see you all next time.